How do you like it, Smith? A good friend of mine is coming to take a look at it. I did a nice job, didn't I?
Well, it's kind of plain. It'd probably look a lot nicer if you got that gambling ordinance to go through.
It'll go through. I want that paper the councilman signed and the tape of the conversation. Michael told me you made a stop somewhere. Now, where did you hide it?
I forget.
Guess.
What do you think? I like treasure hunts or something? You better produce it, or the four of you are going to end up part of the wallpaper.
Well, you see, we stopped the van. One of us got out, hid the evidence, got back in, but didn't tell the others. It'd take days.
Silvio, go to the beach cove, pick up the girls, and bring them back here. I want to see how fancy this guy talks when we mess up those girls' faces.
You're a real sweetheart.
Get him in there.
Hey, Hannibal. This concrete door is pretty thick, man.
Well, I sure wish we had Superman, even Jimmy Olsen.
Yeah, well, we don't. And we're not going through that door.
Hey, guys, look.
It's done. I got the girls and those guys, they're dead and buried. Yeah, the war's over. We won. Right. Okay, great. I'll see you in 5 minutes. And I'll take you on a personal tour of your new hotel. Right.
Let's go.
Joey should be back any minute.
Ready? Feeder's all fired up, ready for action, Colonel.
This is almost unfair, is it, Hannibal?
Yeah.
Bring him. So do you have an answer for us or what?
Sure, Shorty. We got just what you need.
Hey,
puffy, doesn't he, face?
Looks like we got company.
See you later.
What the?
Well, well. Welcome to Miami.
Moon over Miami, shine on my love tonight.